Those watching the Watchmen HBO is hoping you will be. The premium cable network has officially ordered a series based on Alan Moore and Dave Gibbons' 1986 Watchmen graphic novel, Deadline reported on Wednesday. The novel focuses on an alternate history America, where superheroes changed the course of world history, but are now mostly retired until they're suddenly needed once again. There were hints the news was coming. On Tuesday, showrunner Damon Lindelof dropped an Instagram photo captioned Day One, showing a trophy marked in gratitude fans know it was presented to superhero Night Owl. The statue is apparently sitting on the Watchmen writer's room table, but not much else is revealed. Day One. A post shared by Damon at Damon Lindelof on September 19, 2017 at 1049 AM PDT. Lindelof recently created the highly acclaimed HBO series The Leftovers, based on Tom Perata's novel. Watchmen was made into a 2009 movie directed by Zack Snyder, was not involved in the HBO show. No date has been announced for the release of Watchmen, but slow your roll, fans, it's only day two. Tech culture from film and television to social media and games, here's your place for the lighter side of tech. Batteries not included. The CNET team shares experiences that remind us why tech stuff is cool.